Someone's here. It's Dee.
Deacon St.
Let him in.
This is Dee. I just wanted you to know.
I think this is done.
Where's Boozer?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know? I thought he was with you.
Yeah, he was, and then he took off. Some shit.
Excuse me, what the fuck are you telling me?
Get off me! Look, he grabbed a bottle of whiskey, he said he was going home. I don't know.
Motherfucker, and you didn't even try to stop him, did you?
Hey! We tried! You gotta know when to cut a man loose. You gotta know when a man's done.
Ricky, you there?
What's wrong?
Boozer went out, but he didn't come back.
Shit. You heading up there? Need help?
No, I'll find him. Boozer, you there? Boozman.
Yeah, Deke. Oh, I'm here.
Where the hell are you? It's getting dark out.
Where?
Jesus, stay there. I'm coming to get you.
Just stay here. I got it. He's okay. I'm at the farm. Old MacDonald farm.
Crap. All right, here's the farm. This is where Ricky said the work crew was. Boozer! You there? Boozman! Damn it. Okay, here's the farm. Hey, where's Boozer?
Who? Nah, there's no one here. Work crew's gone home for the day.
No, he's still here. The big guy with one arm.
Yeah, I know who you mean. He headed off that way, towards the old farmhouse. Thought he was getting a ride there.
If you see him, tell him to stay here. Radio me or Ricky.
Sure, man. Whatever.
Boozer! You there? Boozer!
Skizzo said that he had a bottle of whiskey. Where would he go to drink a bottle of whiskey? One of these farmhouses? This has gotta be it.
Boozer! Are you in here?
Nope, not in here. These are his boot prints. They gotta be. I got a use for you. This looks like it. Good book to read. Whiskey bottle. Empty. Wait a second. Case of beer? Mm-hmm.
This is it. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Still got this.
Beer bottle. Empty. Heading that way. Damn it. Schizo's right. He's heading home.
He's on foot. He can't have gotten far.
Boozer. Boozman!
Hey, Dick. How's it going, brother?
You said you were at the farm. I just left, and you are not at the farm, Boozer.
The other farm. Dick, I went to the other farm. You know, I found a sixer. So I thought I'd go for a walk, you know, like just walk at sunset. So I just walked to the other front. You know, old MacDonald had a farm. Shit.
Jesus, Boozer, what are you doing?
Stay out of the way!
Gotta take a closer look. Okay, let's take a look around.
Boozer, are you in here? Booze man.
Upstairs. Okay, now where? Another bedroom. Another beer bottle. That's wetter. Oh, I'm not gonna ask.
Boozer, where are you? Booze!
I thought you were gonna come have a beer with me and take a walk.
Boozer, just where are you? Would you look around? Would you tell me what you see, what's nearby? Give me a landmark or something.
Already told you. Oh, look at that shit.
Look at what, Boozer? What do you see?
The road. The road's... wow. It's just... it's gone. Like somebody came and just swept it away.
The road's gone?
Oh, yeah. Like, somebody came and just swept it away. Gone. I'm walking. And walking. And now the road is just gone.
Where are you going, Boozer?
Home. That's where I'm going. Home.
Just stay right there. Just stay where you are. Get down. Get out of sight. Listen for my bike. I'm coming.
I'm not hiding from no one. I'm going home. Home.
Damn it, Boozer.
This is it. Which way? Back back on track. That's gotta be him. What do we got? You're mine now. Footprints. Bingo. I can't give him a ride without my bike. I'm gonna need my bike. Boozer, you there? I'm getting close. I followed your tracks. Just like you taught me. Boozer, come on, man. Stay put, will ya?
For a stroll.
Hey, Deke. How's it going, old buddy?
Boozer, where are you going?
Home. That's where I'm going, home.
Oh, well, we can't go back to O'Leary Mountain.
No, I'm not going to fucking O'Leary Mountain. I'm going to Farewell.
Shit, come on. We gotta get...
You don't want to be doing it.
You want to take a swing at me? Fine. Get in line behind them. Ring it!
Okay. So this is it? This is how we're
going
out?
Get out of here,
brother. No, I don't think so. Huh, Boozer? Huh?
Bro?
Boozer? The night your old lady was killed. What did I say to you?
What did I tell
you? What did I say to you, huh? I found you halfway through a case of whiskey. You were gonna drink yourself to death. What did I say to you?
You grabbed a bottle, and you chugged it. It was a lot of goddamn whiskey. And you told me that if I was gonna drink myself to death, you'd be right there with me. That's what brothers do.
So like I said, Boozer, is this it? This is how we're going out?
Let's get the hell out of here.
Go, go, go!
I'm going!
Go faster then.
Cars! Wrecked cars.
I see him, Boozer! Oh, shit! Freaks! Oh, I see him, Boozer! Of them. We're gonna be okay.
That I knew. I knew it all along. Hey, Deke.
Boozer, listen.
I just want to say thank you, man. I mean it.
Boozer,
just listen, goddammit. You came out here and you saved my sorry ass. Again.
I owe you, brother. I owe you.
No, Boozer.
All right.
I owe you. All right, look. If it weren't for you...
You gonna be okay?
Oh, hell yeah. Oh, I hear a bunk calling my name.
First one. I was at work. Last day of training.
Deke, did you find him?
Yeah, Ricky, I found him.
Coffee joint in Farewell.
How is he?
And warnings had gone.
Let's just say that tomorrow he's gonna have one hell of a hangover.
A hangover? Good. I'll remember that when I stop by to see him at 6 in the morning.
I
Yeah, yeah, thank God.
He deserves it. Deke, I'm glad he's okay.